You got a double shot, you all right?
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay.
I'm rocking, man.
Okay.
Double shot of Ed Robertson on Rhea FM. You like Rhea?
Have you seen my little girl? This one's got a lot of chords, Dean.
There's a lot of choreography too, actually, Dean.
Guys, I gotta go too, I'm sorry, I'll be right back.
Just kidding.
It's in E.
What?
Maybe we should wait, we should just do another song or two or something.
Yeah. I'm with it.
You want? What can we do that's that we could rock with Dean on bass?
Okay.
Alternative girlfriend? Great.
Hello?
One moment, please.
One moment, please.
The following is a test of the loop system.
Wow. This blue. So far, there's Tyler and myself who will get together. And you guys.
Barenaked Ladies bring diarrhea to Rochester.
All right.
Hang on 2 seconds.
Chorus?
Jimmy, in the meantime, we will rock.
Yeah. I know that this guy used to be in a Duran Duran cover band.
All right. Decided then.
Okay. Give me electric, somebody.
Wow, this is like some sort of crazy contest you've won to see what Barenaked Ladies do under pressure.
Oh yeah, under pressure.
Pressing down on me, holding down on you, no matter what. Under pressure, blah, 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 stick to standing with you. People on the street, blah, 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 blah.
This next song is very appropriate for today.
It's definitely Coops McGee.
I'm a bird, I'm a parrot.
Michigan. Hi, thanks, Dean. Jim, I feel for you. I think I love you. I must say, though, the moment you left the stage, I started feeling better. It's like I just passed it on.
It's like I passed the proverbial duchy upon the left-hand side.
Yeah.
I've got the duchy. That's our new euphemism.
Well, how you feeling? You all right?
You okay?
Yeah.
Got it out of you?
Yeah, just do it. Okay, let's rock.
All right. This one's you, Ken. Well, you know that you're alright with your shopping. It's all in the I never stop.
everybody. While the guys take a break and clean up all that cereal they just wasted, we thought this would be a great time to come out and cover some key concert-going etiquette tips for you. Right. Whenever a band stops playing, any music fan is going to find themselves faced with some really tough decisions on how to conduct themselves. You may be thinking to yourself, maybe I should get out my lighter, or maybe I should just scream woohoo at the top of my lungs. Shut up, idiot. We here at Barenaked Ladies want to help you during this difficult time. We think this is an excellent opportunity for you to meet the people around you. Who knows? You might find someone with very low sexual standards.
Or maybe you can find someone you can do when you give them your money.
So with the help of my friend Tucker here, we're going to do a little role playing. And if you'll follow along, I think you'll find your concert going experience will be a little less private and a lot more awkward. Hi, my name is Phil. I'm from Piscataway.
Hey, it's nice to meet you, Phil.
Did you know that Piscataway has the world's biggest salt mine?
Okay, dude.
Yeah, I just drove here in my Trans Am. It's got T-tops.
Dude, that rules.
Yep, I'm the man.
Hey, which one of the guys in the band's your favorite?
I like Tyler.
Yeah, I like Ed. He's totally awesome.
Yeah, I met Tyler once at a mall in Minnesota. We talked for a little while. Anyway, he's in love with me and we're gonna get married.
Oh. Like what?
Yeah, but I think Steve is getting in the way of our love, and I'm gonna have to do something about that.
Stay. Thank you very much.
Lying back just like crying with me.
If I had a million dollars,
if I had a million times,
Yeah.
And with all the money that's left over after making the tree fort, we could start a research grant into diarrhea. Because no one should have to suffer. It's just money in between a cure.
True. As much as we made fun of this whole thing, I mean, I gotta hand it to you guys for bearing with us, because there really is nothing as vile as pooping and puking. And as much as we kind of made jokes about it, it is absolutely a shameful, dirty, disgusting thing that I really, frankly, I hate humans for doing it.
They see
and
it.
I think any human who does that should be executed. But tonight, a stay of amnesty, and all my band members may stay alive.
No problem.
Yes.
Good to be alive.
You are next.
Along with Tyler.
My intestines removed at 2 o'clock this afternoon. Just in case I caught this bug from you.
If I had $1 million.
If I had $1 million.
Well, I'd buy you a fur coat.
But not a real fur coat, that's true.
If I had $1 million.
If I had $1 million.
Will I buy you an exotic pet?
Yep, like a llama or an emu.
And if I had $1 million.
If I had $1 million.
Will I buy John Merrick's remains?
Ooh, all the crazy hell of a man to bone.
And if I had $1 million,
I'd buy it.
But not a real green dress, that's true.
If I
sing it loud.
$1 million. Will I buy you some art?
A Picasso art, a guy in Bungle.
If I had $1 million. Will I buy one monkey?
Haven't you always wanted a monkey?
If I
sing.
Thank you so much.